So we're going to do some chain rule to finish off these problems from yesterday.